dips. On your dips. So hang on that. On where you're going straight, it's touching your front diff. So either gonna try and get up that wall or this wall. Or you can just go through it more.
Yeah.
It's a little drive. Oh, way. Yep. Just watch as it pivots around towards that bank. I don't like that line. Probably have to do the same thing that I did, was try and drive up that way to the passenger side instead of just a little bump. Too late. Try going up that side instead.
Do I need to bump it?
Yes, you do need to drive through it. Try going passenger down a bit more though. Yeah, go passenger down more. Yep. Yep. Yeah, it's nice and slow as it comes around. Yep. Yeah! Nicely done. Same spot on your rear. So just a little drive through. Doesn't need a lot, just a smooth one. Yep. Slow down as it comes across. Come this way. Drive to the bank. Come my way. My way more. Going too high. Yep. Here come my way. Yeah. Lockers in. No, he's unlocked, okay. Yeah. You reckon come in and then up?
Yeah.
Snake it, huh? Okay. Yeah.
Don't go too high too early.
Chris, you're in the right position now, so I might just need another bump again to get your rear out of the hole. Try and aim that way. Yeah. Yeah, try and aim up the passenger side a bit more. But yeah, same things, nice drive through it. Might need to try and grab the driver's side a little bit more. Oh, sorry, passenger side a bit more. Still a 10 more than that. Can you just go back on that lock? Try going passenger down a bit more. Yep, passenger down. Yep, stop there. Now, can you turn passenger from there before you start? Yep. And just see if you can just go on that. Yeah, so you want to aim up there. Yep. Yep, go. Yep, nice and slow now. Yep. Nice. Slow it down.
Making sure the windscreen's clean.
You're in the right spot now. Go back a bit. Okay. That way. Yep. Almost. Mine's got a bit too much lock, that's all. So might have got just a bit too much lock into it. So go back a bit more. Yep. My way now. My way now. Yep.